Hello everyone, welcome to Lathu's Kitchen. Today the recipe is very interesting and delicious. It is poha dosa, a very flavorsome dosa. This coconutty flavor to this, a soft and spongy dosa. Before we go into the video, let me welcome everybody to Lathu's Kitchen. If you're first time visitor, do not forget to subscribe to the channel after watching the video. If you like the video, you may want to leave a like, and if you really find it useful, then kindly share it with your social media network. That really means a lot to us. Yes, today the recipe is soft and spongy poha dosa. To make this poha dosa, 2 cups of idli rice and a cup of poha, which we'll be adding it while we grinding. Now soaking 2 cups of poha and just a little urad dal, half a tablespoon should do. Soak them. After 8 hours, we are going to grind this into a smooth paste. Now here I have a cup of poha and half a cup of grated coconut. This coconut will give a nice flavor to this dosa. Now soak the poha and then add into this rice along with that little urad that we have added. Also the coconuts, grated coconuts. This we have to grind it into a very smooth paste. Once it is done, then transfer it into a vessel and let this ferment for at least 8 to 9 hours. I am keeping it for overnight. The winter season out here, so it really takes a long time for fermentation in winter. Now before you make this dosa, ensure that your dosa pan is super hot always for the dosa to come out nice. Now take a ladle full of the batter, pour it. Oil optional. If you are using non-stick, you can still make this dosa without oil. It will be still too good, soft and spongy, trust me. Now you can see this small little holes, which means that it's really fermented well, the dosa batter. I'm adding a little thill oil, which will add more flavor to this dosa. Now this poha dosa, you can make it without the urad dal also, which I've added half a tablespoon of urad dal. If you all notice, it will be pure white in color than this dosa. I've added urad dal just for the little flavor and little color, which will give a nice little brown color to this dosa. But you can still do it without the urad dal. Here you go, a soft and spongy poha dosa is ready. A very delicious breakfast recipe this. You got to try this. I've been posting many dosa batter recipes and idli batter recipes, trying different variations. After I have liked it, I'm posting it on my channel. And if you really find it useful, then you may want to share it. And do let me know your comments, how you're finding it. And if you still not subscribed, do not forget to subscribe to Lathu's Kitchen. You can expect more such healthy dishes. Thank you so much for tuning into Lathu's Kitchen.